Hey guys, I'm Zari. Welcome to my channel. In today's video tutorial, I will show you how to draw and color digitally semi-realistic portrait of a cute rainbow unicorn girl. I call Etilu. She is a very cheerful character, as well as she can be stubborn in her decisions and very good goal-oriented lady. Artists of any professional levels, not only beginners, can use my tips and tricks. Let's get started! First, we are starting with sketching rough lines. It doesn't have to be perfect, just maintain shapes and main idea of illustration. Start with constructing main shapes of a head, later body, and then adding some details to face. After rough sketching, I create new layer. On this layer, I do line art, neat and clean, that later would be easier to color. Putting line art layer on opacity of 50% and starting making main colors of a character. I start with a skin tone first on layer below line art in regular hard brush, then red highlights on new layer with soft brush and changing opacity to 20%. Here you can play with colors of a drawing in any way. Make sure that you use clipping group and paint to size and clipping mask in Adobe Photoshop or any other software you draw on. I did need line art of eyes on new layer that later in process of using watercoloring brush they wouldn't get blurred. Thumbs up if you use the same technique. If not, comment down below here and share with us what exactly do you do to make eyes pretty. On new layer for painting here I use watercolor brush to make edges and fluffiness of hair look more organic. For additional colors of unicorn rainbow hair, I use clipping group for each separately. That tip is very helpful in managing changes of color textures without affecting general look of a drawing. Colors are being added a separate layer too, but you can do basic colors just in one particular layer, later add details there or on the new created layers. Each part of a drawing in separate layers, helping you to manage them much more easier. As you see, cutie marks on her shoulder I added separately from the skin as well as on lash layer. I blocked layer to be able to add colors without outing edges. It works same as clipping mask but on one layer and can be edited after changes are done without any major changes. For making your drawing more alive, use layers of tones in various opacity. After base colors are done, with watercolor brush I add volume to nozzle area, cheeks, lips, neck, adding reflecting highlights from her hair on skin. We create glowing hair effect. Some additional colors to eyes, here we go! Magic makeup shiny sparkle dust! We have to remember that unicorns are legendary creatures and very special, and customizing their look is one of most amazing parts of character designing. Here with the makeup I put on shine mode. Layer modes are very helpful in order of making your drawing more bright as well as atmospheric. I added highlights on eyes corners, nose, wing, lips corners. You have to remember while painting semi-realistic illustrations that to show volume of specific area you need to use highlights and deeper shades. For bottom of your nose I used blue highlight in order to first of all show shape. We have to remember that objects reflect in light, so make sure to use background colors as well as colors of closed objects to show on shapes reflecting colors. If you are not sure in it yet, particularly in using closed objects colors, just use bright light blue sky colors. This with low opacity or screen layer mode. For making freckles 3D look, I use two layers. Main layer with freckles I put on shine mode, and second layer I copied from main freckles layer and change color to blue. Put that layer below freckles and put opacity on 50%, burn dodge mode of a layer, and ta-da! 3D effect! You can use the 3D trick to your main character as well as for backgrounds or wall illustration. When the main things of look are done, concentrate on details and more volume. Make sure you mix colors of highlight and shades to achieve organic look. Hair more fluffier with a smaller brush and cutie marks with more like edges in the skin. Adding more highlights and volume. Make any changes in shape of eyes, hair or body during the painting process. Be assuring it. Make it until you feel satisfaction with your art. Be brave in changing original look of your drawing. You are improving it to look good. look better, perform best. Do as many changes as you feel help your art look more confident. Be confident in yourself. You can always keep original work by clicking save button and make changes in file and save it as a new artwork. Come on, you are working digitally. Add and change how much you want. Improve! It is not traditional media that limit your actions. To see my new videos first, in which I will cover such sensitive topics as pros and cons of digital and traditional art, make sure to click subscribe button down below the video and click on the bell. Make horn of our girl so shiny look, I used shine mode. Added highlights and shades using layer modes too. Be confident in mixing colors. Use warm and cold colors of coloring wheel. More of coloring theories I will talk in my upcoming videos. Final effect, a copied full portrait, merge down layers and use Gauss blur filter in Adobe Photoshop to make picture more aesthetic in colors and stunning. First layer, I put down of main picture to look it more glowing. Second Gauss blur layer, I put on mode soft light with opacity 50%. Copy it same layer and put on hard light 50% opacity. Third, I grouped all in one folder. Create group and merge image. Added stars universe above it as clipping mask on mode lighten. And voila, we are done. easy chisel with patience and practice. Thank you guys for watching. I believe you find this video useful. Thumbs up if you want to see more content like this. Feel free to subscribe and hit the bell to support channel and receive fresh updates first. Let you be you. See you in the next video.